Subtraction with regrouping.
Imagine you have 32 cookies, and you would like to give a cookie to 15 of your friends. How many cookies will you have left? As always when subtracting, we start with the ones place. Can we subtract 2 minus 5? We can't, because 2 is a smaller number than 5. That's how we know it's time to regroup. To do this, we borrow 1 10 from the tens place. That leaves 2 tens. And then we add that 10 that we borrowed to the ones place. We had 2 ones, and now, because we borrowed, we have 12. Now we can subtract that big 5 from those 12 ones, which we know equals 7. Next, we can subtract the tens column. 2 minus 1 equals 1. After all that subtraction and regrouping, we know that we'll have 17 cookies left. And with that many cookies left, you could even share some more. That's up to you.